suit. Good morning.
My name is Lucas. I'm a detective, and I'm here to figure out what all had happened, and if you were justified for your actions. And now you explained briefly to my colleagues what had happened, but from what I gather, these events are all tethered together in some sort of way, so... In this order, an evil cult, a car chase, some kind of battle, and you and your friend Chad...
You leave Chad alone. He's a hero. And none of us would be here without him.
Alright, but even I can discern that you and your friend Chad are at the center of all these events.
You could say that.
Mr. Wilhelmi, Jackson, can I call you Jackson? People are dead. Now I need to know what happened, or this all gets put on you and your friend. And I'm sure you don't want that, so can you please tell me what the hell happened? I mean, we've been getting all kinds of calls this week.
I guess you could say it all started when Chad and I made that movie.
Right. And what was the name of that film?
Don't take no rhythm. Don't take no style. Got a thirst for killing. Crack your body. Woo! Put your right hand out. Give a firm hand shake. That one big break. Spread your ear pollution both far and wide. Keep your contributions by your side.
Strongest up man
could be a winner, boy, and move quite well.
Strongest up man. Strongest up man.
Go away. We're not voting!
What?
Please hold all questions until the sentence is given!
When did I ask a question?
No questions!
Well, you just asked a question just then, and when they came in, you said what?
But the what was intended to have an exclamation point at the end, sort of like a...
What? Silence!
Targets are secure.
Excellent.
Mr. Carmack, Mr. Wilhelmi, or more religiously called, the Dads. Amusing. Gentlemen, we have a problem.
All right, look, I'm just going to stop you right there. I know what it's about, Octopussy, okay? Right, yeah. We've had this complaint before.
Yeah.
So I just want you to know, it's a perfectly legitimate film, came out in 83, part of the Bond franchise.
Right.
It's okay, all right?
Yeah, it's not as suggestive as the title suggests.
Oh, no, honestly, no, it's even more tame than
The saddest part is it's not half bad.
Enough! I'm not here for Octopussy. I'm here for a different reason.
Buzz off.
Buzz off. That's a classic joke.
Yeah, I came up with that yesterday. I wrote it down and used it today.
My name is Reverend Derek Balls.
Your name is Reverend Balls?
Balls.
B-A-L-L-S. Balls.
B-A-W-L-S.
Oh, yeah, no,
that's not funny.
That's not as funny.
I take you seriously.
Yeah.
I lead a group known as the Community.
Okay, yeah, and just again, so we're on the same page. The community is...
We're an organization that is involved in the secretive creation and destruction of problems.
That sounds counterproductive, but please continue.
You, my friends, are a problem.
Yeah? How you figure?
Allow me to elaborate. On May 3rd, 2019, you released a film. A stupid and ridiculous film, but a film nonetheless. This film just so happened to expose some of the secrets of our community. I don't know who your sources are, or how you got the information that you got. But I do know one thing, and it's that Judgment Day is upon us. Now, you have 3 days to appease the council of the community, or else you will be eliminated.
That was pretty good. That was a good monologue, actually. Yeah.
Solid. I mean, you had me all up until you said eliminated.
Yeah. Chad, that was the last word he said. You were on board the whole time?
Well, it just, the delivery was off. It was you know, Meisner wouldn't have liked it.
Right, yeah.
We're laughing now.
Yeah.
We're laughing. We're friends.
I don't know
about that.
Maybe. Let me show you something here.
Okay.
Go get him.
Oh, now he's bringing in people. He's bringing in. I wonder who he is.
You're going to love this.
Hey, it's Logan.
All right. Hey, guys.
Hey, Logan. What's up, buddy?
How you doing, man?
We have an understanding now, right?
Don't we?
Yeah. 3 days.
Well, what are we supposed to do now?
I think we're gonna have to get a good lawyer.
Yeah.
And make another movie. Second favorite cameraman.
Yeah.
The dads.
Yeah. It's a good thing we're seeing this lawyer guy. You know, I hear he's the best.
Oh yeah.
You know,
he divorced Mickey and Minnie. Mickey
really?
Mouse and Minnie Mouse.
Wow.
Divorced this guy.
Wow.
I'm telling you. How much did he get for it?
Not a scrap. Just did it for fun.
Man, there must have been so many clauses in that contract.
Yeah. Lots of Santa Clauses. He'll get us out of this mess with the community.
I hope.
That guy was a jerk.
Yeah. I just stained that carpet.
Yeah. And then he shoots Logan.
On the carpet.
Exactly.
Jerk.
Yeah. Wonder how much longer we'll be able to wait.
Yeah, you guys can come in. Stay up.
You can sit down. So, I've heard and I've read that you two had a little run-in with the community the other day.
Yeah, we did. That's we didn't even really know that they existed, but they seemed to be kind of mad at us.
Yeah, and I heard somebody died.
He did, yes. He did die. They shot him in the face.
It was very tragic, and we are scarred for life for it.
Must have been traumatic.
Very. A little bit, yeah.
I'm going to give it to you straight, boys.
Okay.
You need to appease the community in 3 days or you're executed.
Right? Yeah. So how do we get out of that?
Because we don't want to be excommunicated.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to put it to you straight.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the whole picture here, okay?
Okay.
You need to appease the community in 3 days or you're executed.
Wait, that's exactly what they said.
No,
you're a lawyer, you can't even get us out of this?
Yeah, I can do something. I mean, I'm a lawyer, but you know. And there's this clause.
A Santa Claus.
No, not Santa Claus, you idiot. Okay, let me just read the clause.
Sorry, Jack. All right, read the clause.
When a community member commits an act of violence against a pedestrian, you two.
Okay.
Either the pedestrian, or in extreme cases, in which the pedestrian is no longer with us, Logan Edwards.
Right.
The pedestrian companion will receive one automatic problem solver box.
So this is an automatic problem solver.
Box, okay. Yes.
So what's in the box?
Well, it's an object.
That was given.
Can we open it now?
No, it's not the right moment.
When will we know it's the right moment?
Well, you'll know it, and then you follow the instructions and you use the object with the instructions. Don't open it.
What's you don't know what's in here, do you?
That's above my pay grade, boys.
What? You're leaving?
I'm going back home.
It's not even 5 o'clock.
Well, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. So, good luck to you.
Okay, but this is literally all we get. We're gonna be killed in 3 days and all we got is a box.
It'll be enough. So,
okay, well, thank you.
Happy hunting.
You're useless, thank you. Have a great day.
Tell that to Mickey's lawyers.
That's right, though.
Mickey's lawyers. How the heck did he do that?
I know.
Chad, what are we gonna do?
I know. Man,
the lawyer guy said we have no options.
He didn't say no options. He said one option.
I'm not very reliant on a automatic problem solver box right now, Chad. We're about to be executed.
I know, but you know what we need?
What?
We need the whiteboard.
The whiteboard!
We always have the whiteboard.
Use the whiteboard. Let's go get the whiteboard now. Okay.
Excellent idea. It's where we get our best ideas.
We'll get our best ideas out. We'll find a solution. We'll get to appease them in place. Hopefully, no one will be down here. No!
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Is it too loud?
What?
Is it too loud?
What?
Is it too loud?
What?
It's too loud.
What?
Is it too quiet?
No.
Okay. I guess we'll stick with this one.
I don't like this one.
I don't either.
I guess we'll stay.
Okay.
Anyway, first idea. Here's the idea.
Okay, what's the idea?
We build a giant ant farm.
Ant farm.
We lure the community in with some cheese.
What kind of cheese?
Brie.
Nice.
And then, once they're in the ant farm, we set it on fire.
Right.
They're dead. We have cheese. It's a win-win.
I thought they would eat the cheese in there.
No, we can't give them the cheese.
All right, well, let me show you my idea first, okay? Now, I've thought a lot about this one, okay? It involves me, you, and Logan. Logan. Logan's dead. We can't use Logan. We can't use Logan. Logan's dead.
Rest in peace.
We have to deal with that later. I should probably tell his family.
Nah,
later. We'll figure that out.
All right.
Anyways, it involves me, you, and a third person who I have not figured out who that would be yet.
That's fine.
We go to the Goodwill.
The Goodwill.
The Goodwill.
Goodwill.
We buy a massive trench coat. Like, I'm talking like 3 times our size.
Yeah.
Now,
okay.
What we do with said trench coat is we put you on the ground.
Okay.
I stand on your shoulders. This third guy stands on my shoulders. Right. We enter the community with this new head on top that they don't know. And little do they know, this guy has a kamikaze vest on.
Okay.
It's now occurring to me that we will not get out of there alive. And I don't know anybody else besides you. And Logan.
Logan's dead.
Yeah.
And now we are going to be too.
Yeah, that's not the attitude we need to have right now. What's your idea?
Anyway, so what if, and this is all hypothetically speaking,
right,
of course.
Right.
We get in a red car.
Red car.
We drive by the community.
By the community.
They can't see us.
They can't see us.
It's blacked out windows. Right. So we're in the car, and we have a microphone.
We have a microphone.
That's hooked up somewhere so they can hear what we're saying, right? So they see this red car drive by, and then all of a sudden we go, ka-pow! And they're like, it's Lightning McQueen.
You still haven't seen Cars, have you?
No.
It's ka-chow.
What's ka-chow?
Okay, but how does that get us out of this problem?
Oh.
Hilarious prank, yes.
Right.
But I don't know. Okay, let me... I got one more.
Okay.
We take them to Arby's. And let them get whatever they want.
All right. Well, I've got this one. Okay, it's a long shot, but I'll be honest. I think it's the best.
Okay.
We grab a bunch of bananas.
Bananas.
We take...
Yes.
Come in.
Did you call somebody?
No. Did you?
Oh, no.
Hey, guys. I got some...
Funny man, Josh.
Yeah, I got some new
Josh.
Ideas for...
You got some new ideas. No, we don't want your ideas.
Thank
We're
you,
not
though,
doing dads,
no,
too.
You want me to leave?
No. Just go.
Okay.
I love you, but go.
Okay. Yeah, get out of here, Josh. Yeah.
What the heck? Is that the lawyer?
That's the lawyer.
What?
Have you been there the whole time?
Yeah.
Do you have pants on?
No.
Why are you here?
I figured... It's my room, and I figured that you guys wouldn't be here for
it's
long.
It's not your room, it's Chad's room.
It's not my room, Jackson. I thought it was your room.
Oh, it's not my room. It might be his room.
Is it your room?
I have probably papers here, in this chest.
Okay, but we didn't come up with an idea.
Alright, I've got an idea.
Okay, what's your idea?
But you can shoot it down.
Okay.
What if we just give the community what they want? We make a video, right? A little promo for them. Apologizing about our deeds. Appeasing them.
It worked out for Bill Clinton. Let's go for that.
Exactly.
That's a good idea. Let's go.
Let's go.
You guys want to see what's in my chest?
No,
we do not.
My name is Jackson, and I'm a dad, and I'm sorry.
Hi, I'm Chad Carmack, and I'm the other dad, and I too...
Oh, come on, Will, we're shooting something! I hit it! Alright, just start again. Chad, go again.
Alright.
Come on in. And it's from the top, okay?
Alright.
Here we go. Oh, you're walking in this time.
Hi.
Okay, let's find a new location.
Yeah.
Hi. Chad Carmack, I'm the other dad. I too. I'm very sorry.
Over the last couple years, Chad and I have made a lot of mistakes.
Too many
nothing,
to count.
Nothing more drastic. Than by upsetting the community. You see,
I gotta go to my car.
Are you kidding me? Again?
I gotta get bread.
How does he keep showing up?
I gotta get bread. You guys have bread?
What do you mean by bread?
I just need bread.
We've made a lot of mistakes in our lives.
Too many to count.
But the worst of them is angering the community.
We are sorry.
Very
From sorry. Our head to our knees, not our legs, we are sorry.
Especially not my toes.
Yes.
My toes don't apologize.
Let's just do it again.
Damn it.
For the last couple...
Chad, this isn't working.
No, it doesn't feel right.
Because it's not us.
No.
They shouldn't be allowed to just execute us for making a stupid movie.
I don't think they are. But you know what? Even if they try it, we don't take that.
We don't take that.
We're the dads!
We're the dads.
We will fight the community.
We're gonna need a lot more dads.
That's smooth.
Yeah.
That's smooth. I like the color.
There's three.
That's enough.
That's good.
Yeah.
We'll know what they're here for.
Yeah. We really just need as many people as possible to fight this community.
That's what I'm saying, man. But this is the best way. Interview is always the best way.
Why'd you bring the violin case here?
I always bring the violin case.
Chad, what's actually in the violin case?
A bell.
It's not a bell, you just heard a bell.
Well, you know,
Why don't you tell me what's in the violin case?
Jackson, I didn't want to bring this up because I know you'd be upset, but I don't trust you.
You're right, I am upset. That's ridiculous.
I told you you were going to be upset. I don't know why you have to force everything.
Have you told anybody what's in there?
Yes.
You don't trust anybody, do you, Chad?
I told Jesus.
Well, that's between you and God. Looks like the first person's here.
There I go.
Come in!
My name is Bruce Demetrio.
Bruce Demetrio.
Yeah, where are you from?
From New York.
Okay.
Yeah, we currently live in upstate, used to be city, but now, you know, my wife wants the country life. Sucks to be a dude.
Yeah, I know how that
is.
Yeah. Tell us a little about yourself, Bruce.
Do you have kids?
I do, I got two kids. Mm. Jeff and Luis.
Jeff and Luis.
Yeah, they're good kids. Yeah, they're good. Luis, she just started dating. Let me tell you, she's not allowed to. And she's like, what, 18? Yeah, absolutely not.
Absolutely not. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She's not allowed to date at 18?
No, you kidding me? Nah, hormones raging, she don't know what her body's doing. Her mother did not do that to her, let's be real, come on. She's slacking in that area.
She's slacking?
She's slacking.
She's slacking what?
A lot, man. I'm the money maker of this house, you kidding me? All she does is cook, it's great, but let me tell you that. She can make a dough on good meat.
Her kids, yeah, that's good, you know.
Yeah.
It's good to have kids.
Yeah.
I don't have kids.
Totally.
Yeah.
It's not a requirement for being a dad, though.
No, it's not, let me tell you.
We like you.
Like me?
We'll let you know.
Cool. No. Oh, you know.
That sounds better. I prefer that.
That's okay.
Okay.
Cool. Have a good day. We've got a virus going on.
That's right.
All right. So what's your name?
Well, my name is Randall.
So can you just tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, I am a father. That's why I decided to come in today. I have two kids, Zach and Crack. My wife named the first one. I named the second one.
Wait. Hold on. What was that? First name?
Zach, short for Zach.
Okay, that's fine.
I thought it was something.
I thought I heard something.
Right, thank you for coming in. So, what's your name?
My name's Lizzie.
Okay.
Is that short for something?
Just Lizzie.
Okay, Lizzie, tell us about yourself.
Well, you know, I don't always tell people this because I always get like really weird comments after I tell people this, but
oh,
like,
gosh.
I have like these special powers. I've had them for like my whole life, and
what kind of special powers?
I can like see things.
Like with your eyes?
Her eyes. You scare me. Get out of here.
Hey, so thanks for coming in. So what's your name?
Okay.
Is that a harmonic?
Oh, she's polishing them.
Okay.
Oh, she's putting the polish on.
Okay. I guess that's an answer to the question I asked.
Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Huh, that's powerful. Thank you. Yeah.
So, what do you think you can offer the team? You're in.
Yeah.
My name is Johnny Monday.
Johnny Monday,
yes.
Okay, Johnny Monday.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm a mathematician. I do math, specifically related to calendars. So like whenever like they decide like when Easter is or things like that, like they call me kind of in, you know.
Okay,
you
know? That's interesting. Yeah. So what's your work schedule looking like?
Well, I generally work Monday through Saturday. I'm not a big fan of working on Sunday.
Okay. Why is that?
I don't know. Just don't like Sunday. Don't like working on Sunday.
So we can only rely on you for 6 days?
Monday through Saturday. That's plenty of time.
Okay, so we thought that at the end of all of this, when you know, we have a resolution, that we as a team would go out for Sundays. Would you be opposed to that?
Well, on what day would this be?
Well, Sundays, you would have to have them on a Sunday.
Not necessarily. You could have them on a Saturday.
But then they'd be Saturdays and not Sundays.
Well, still Sunday, even if it is on a Saturday.
So you can't do anything on Sunday?
Nothing on Sunday, no.
What do you do on Sunday?
Nothing.
You just stare at a wall on Sunday?
Sometimes.
Well, that's something, isn't it?
Not necessarily.
I think we found ourselves in a paradox here. I want to hire him, though. Let's hire him.
Hi, my name is Tanya Smith.
All right, Tanya
Smith.
And Smith. Where are you from?
I'm an AP at the University of Alabama. Roll Tide.
I'm sorry, what? What's that?
Roll Tide? You know what Roll Tide is?
Yeah, no.
That's what we say football games. Tailgates.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Roll Tide. What was that again?
You gotta say Roll Tide with your fist. Roll Tide.
But why? Why?
Because that's how we cheer on the players. Y'all never seen football before?
Well, it's not.
I don't think we're in a football game.
What do you mean? You asked me to be part of a team. Don't you mean football team, Roll Tide?
No, sir. Did someone tell you this was a football audition? What are you doing here?
No, I just heard team and assumed it was football.
Well, we're a very different kind of team.
Yeah.
Like a football team?
No, not a football team. Just a different type of team.
Everything in my life has been surrounded by football. Roll Tide.
Do you play football?
No, I don't play football. I've just been watching football ever since I was little. Roll Tide. Okay.
Why do you keep saying Roll Tide? Can you say Roll Tide without raising your fist?
What do you mean?
Can you say roll?
Roll.
Can you say tide?
Tide.
Say roll tide.
Roll tide.
Son of a...
Hey, thanks for coming in. So what's your name?
Jim Guy.
Jim Guy.
Jim Guy.
Okay. Is that short for something?
Timothy.
Oh, so can you spell Jim Guy?
G-I-M.
G-I. Jim Guy.
Jim Guy.
Yeah.
All right, so Mr. Jim Guy, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I go to the gym.
And I'm a guy. I'm actually part of a nice like lineage of people who go to the gym.
Oh, yeah.
And our last name, G-I. So it's really cool.
Jim Guy!
I'm getting a lot of mixed signals here.
Uh-huh. We'll let you know. Mr. Sam Milone?
Sim Milone.
Sim Milone. Yeah. Okay. We're looking over your resume here. You've got a pretty long resume here. I mean, I don't even have time to read all this, so...
Yeah, it's like 8 seasons.
Yeah.
8 seasons. It looks like there's illustrations.
Yeah.
Did you do those yourself?
Yeah, I did them. Every single one. It's like 15 frames.
So can you give us a summary of this, and so we don't have to read it?
Oh, I'm in a TV show.
What TV show?
Cheers.
You think you're in Cheers?
Yeah, I'm in Cheers.
Cheers ended in the mid-80s, didn't it?
I thought it was like 84.
That's mid-80s.
Alright, get out of here. We'll think about it.
Yeah. Are you guys still on for watching Cheers after this?
Yeah.
I think so.
I don't think it's on anymore, but sure.
You know, I don't drink alcohol, but I can...
Alright, get out of here.
Hey,
can we bring in the next person?
Yeah, hug it out of here. Sorry.
Hello there.
Hi. That's a handsome guy.
That is. Yeah. I like you.
So, what's your name?
I just go by Ben.
Yeah, he goes by Ben. Of course he does. That's cool. So, tell us.
Alluding to something, or?
I don't know. We'll see where this goes.
Okay.
So, Ben, what skills can you offer this team?
You know, I can move pretty quickly, pretty agile.
Yeah, you can.
A great leader in any type of situation. I like to negotiate with other people and help as much as I can in tough situations.
Right.
So what's your favorite color?
Yeah.
I'd say blue.
Okay, I'll just stop right there. Yeah, you're hired. We'd love to have a Jedi on our team. You're Obi-Wan, right? This is
Obi-Wan.
We'd love to have a Jedi on our team. Yeah, man, yeah, you're hired.
Obi-Wan?
You know, like Obi-Wan, you said your name's Ben.
Yeah.
Ben Kenobi?
Who? Oh, wait. Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Yeah.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's a name. Yeah, I've never heard of that. Who is that?
Oh, are you serious? Okay, well, we'll just hire him anyway. He'll figure out how to use the Force later.
Hi, so thanks for coming in. What's your name?
My name is Marnie McFree, and I like anime a lot.
Okay. That's a very weird starting statement.
Yeah, okay, Mr. McFree, what can you offer the team?
I have a very extensive knowledge of Japanese culture and anime. I really, really like the new season of Attack on Titan. So, any questions?
What? You just asked us if we had any questions. I'm like, we're interviewing you.
I thought I was interviewing you.
What would we be being interviewed for?
Why would you think that?
Anime.
Anime.
I don't want to be interviewed for anime.
I don't want to be in anime. Do you want us in anime?
A little bit.
Okay, well, we don't want to be in anime.
Well, what am I doing here, then?
How did you even get in here?
I came through the air duct over there.
That's what that sound was.
You know what? I think we're done here.
Yeah, I'll see ya.
No, it's your loss. You guys really missing out. Bye.
I really don't think so.
Logan?
No, I'm Edward Logan. Logan's my cousin.
Okay. Wow, you look a lot like him. Yeah,
oh,
sorry.
Thank you. Have you seen him? The family's a little worried.
Oh, I don't think we're the ones that need to... he's fine.
He'll text you later.
Yeah.
Okay. Probably. Okay. I'm just worried. Sorry.
Okay.
Now don't we need to get Logan's phone and text his cousin making it out of it right now.
So anyways.
What skills do you have? I like cameras. I can work a Sony Alpha like you have, and I can do a XA25 and
are you the Skittles guy?
No. My Skittles!
Okay.
Yo, my name is Brad. How's it going?
All right, Brad.
Yeah, I'm a player. I'm from Cincinnati.
Okay. All right, player from Cincinnati. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm a player.
Something tells me you're a dad by a mistake, aren't you?
Whoa, man. It's only one time.
All right, I think we've heard enough from you.
Oh, I got one more thing. A little tired.
Oh no!
Do you all have a reservation to be in here right now?
Yes, Chad got it.
Okay, I don't see anything on our records, unfortunately. I'm gonna need to see some proof that you actually reserved the space.
Well, let me just tell you.
It's every time. Come on, Chad, let's go.
And take that with you.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm so sorry.
And maybe you should marry that girl.
They always kick us out, don't they, Chad? Now they give us this tiny little shack to do our interviews in.
There's no room to think in here. There's no thing to room in here. Yeah. Next, please. Hey, how's it going? What's your name?
You don't know my name.
I don't.
Why not?
You didn't give me a resume.
Why didn't you send out a resume?
Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Why don't you already know about me?
You haven't told us your name, anything. And like Jackson said, we don't.
And that's a problem?
It is a problem.
How?
It's a problem.
Jackson, how is it a problem?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Has anyone ever told you that your eyes are cold and dark?
Why would anybody ever talk to me?
Something I'm asking myself right now.
Well, this has been fun. We'll give you a call, see how it goes. Hey, come on in.
Wow. Oh, wow. That's amazing.
Hey,
we're over here.
Hey,
sorry.
Guys, hi.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Elodie, like Melody without the M.
And I don't think that's a name, but sure. Hey, that's okay. Elodie. So what kind of skills can you bring to the table for the dads?
I can bring so much to the table. Speaking of tables, isn't it amazing how things just are on tables?
And then if
you just take the table away, hey, it's like everything is floating.
Up.
Yeah?
I think we're good.
Nah, no, thank
you.
Sorry,
we're gonna have to pass. Thank you.
Next!
Hey, how's it going?
It is very well, how are you?
Good, what's your name?
My name is Vladimir Gorbachev III.
Okay, Vladimir. James Bond villain,
yes.
Okay.
Where are you from, Vladimir?
I am from right in the middle of New York City, born and raised there.
You're from New York? Like, our New York.
Yes, I am an all-American, love baseball, love hot dog, I like to watch DV, just like a regular American.
Okay, I mean, I'm vibing with all that. What kind of skills do you think you can bring to the dads?
Skills to be father?
No. Our group that we're recruiting for is called the dad. So what kind of skills can you bring to us, your comrades?
My father was Harshman. He was from Alabama, actually.
That doesn't make any sense, though. Your father was from Alabama?
Yes, my father was from Alabama. He studied at the University of Alabama. Roll Tide.
Get out.
Get out.
Don't talk. Go.
You brought him out yourself.
How many Roll Tides can we get today?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Oh, what's your name?
Yeah, Debbie Richard. Sorry about Debbie Johnson. Pleasure to be here.
So, Debbie, what do you think you can offer the dads?
I could actually offer a lot of skills. It just doesn't just mean dads.
Our group is called the
dads. Yeah, that's just
but a single mom could do anything a dad could do.
Absolutely,
no,
yes.
Yeah, so
yes, yeah.
Are you a single mom?
We are not, no.
Obviously not.
No.
Okay, yeah.
No. How long it takes to pay off a minivan when you have nothing? Sorry, I'm getting emotional.
That's okay. We can get back on track here. What kind of skills do you have?
I got a lot of skills.
Okay. Yeah, like what?
I take care of 4 kids.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah. Back of my minivan's got stickers of them. It's really nice.
Are they like the stick kids? Stick figure kids?
Yeah. Peanut.
You named your kid Peanut. Well, why the hell would you do that?
Me and Phil.
Oh, there was a divorce. Okay.
Shh, yes. We don't use the D word. It's a separation now.
There was a separation.
I just want to feel back. I worked so hard. And there was this one time. And we were cooking in the kitchen, and then there was a big pot of boiling water. And I said, Phil, you're such a klutz, you gotta be careful in the kitchen. If you could, let me be part of dad's.
Yeah, you can.
Honestly, we liked you from the get-go. Like,
you didn't even have to tell us anything.
What was it?
It was just your personality.
And your hard-working nature.
You don't have to cry anymore. That's okay. It makes me uncomfortable. I didn't say that out loud. Just, we'll send you an email.
Thank you so much. You're very welcome.
Was that inappropriate?
But yeah. Okay. That's okay. It's hilarious.
Hey, what? Sorry guys, do you have a reservation for this room?
You've gotta be kidding me.
Yes, we actually do, okay? Chad got it.
Okay, I'm gonna need to see some paperwork. I don't have anything on file.
Oh, you don't have anything on file?
No, so unfortunately, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave immediately.
Son of a...
Have a nice day.
I think we got enough anyway, Chad. Come on, let's go.
Richard, why are you late? It's the third time this week.
The wife and the kid. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Kevin.
Brother Richard, Brother Kevin, thank you for coming. Where is everybody?
Oh, they're on Zoom. Your phone.
Oh, hi, Michelle. Hey. Hey. First order of business. Has anyone seen my laptop charger?
No.
I really lost my laptop charger.
Sorry.
I think they sell them for cheap online.
I'll have to get connected with Brother Bezos. He'll help me out. Second order of business. Brother Brown, you look amazing today. Now, let's get down to the real business. We have confirmation that the dads will not be conforming to our demands, so therefore they will be eliminated immediately. Next order of business, there will be a bake sale this Friday at 10 o'clock in the morning. Bring cash, they don't take cards or Venmo or anything like that. And the third order of business, we successfully brainwashed roughly half of the student population through our showings of Take No Prisoners. Great job on that, by the way.
Thanks, dude.
Well done. Now I'd like to hear from you all, the members of the community. What evil things have you been up to?
The people who are low on chapel credits, I made sure that their AC doesn't work, so they get a little preview of where they're going if they don't go to chapel.
Very good.
Well, you see, my friend missed fellowship time for the second week in a row, so I decided to bash his knees in with a baseball bat.
Very good. And as for myself, Brother Brown and I successfully managed to steal one shovel and one bag of concrete mix from the CLC construction site, thus ensuring that they will be delayed until the summer of 2023.
too far.
Now, as for the dad's dilemma, we can no longer afford to let them keep going. We're gonna have to hire a professional.
Is it time for the dog catcher?
No. No. There'll be nothing left.
Yes, Brother Richard. It's time for the dog catcher.
So be it.
I mean, just... I'm still on Zoom. Oh, bye, Michelle. Yeah.
Click leave.
Somebody kill Michelle.
What about the bake sale?
Give her another week. Hello? Yes, Mr. Catcher? Yeah, this is Reverend Balls from the community. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to take care of a problem. Yeah, those two? Yeah, the funky-looking priest and the guy that walks like Sasquatch. Yeah. Okay. Well, then we'll hear from you soon. Alright, thanks. We are going to need the dads out of the way if Operation Build-A-Bear is going to continue. I agree.
So, do we want to start?
Start what? I mean, I gotta pick up my kids in like 30 minutes. Okay. Yeah, I think we should get started.
I'm in the middle of a cheer.
Okay, hey guys.
Yeah, there he is. Hey.
All right, so when I call your name or Jackson calls your name, please respond with either here or hello and nothing in between.
Right, okay.
Great. So, Debbie.
Hello.
Great, she's here.
Bruce.
Yeah.
Bruce is here, great. Awesome. Good.
Johnny Monday.
Roll Tide.
Johnny Monday?
You're not Johnny Monday.
Hey, Johnny texted me, told me he needed me to come in his place.
No.
Okay,
no,
well, we're low on people.
No,
we're low on people.
No,
we're
low
We're low on people. We'll move on. Sam Milone?
Here.
Okay. Thank you guys for coming in today. We just, we need your help in trying to figure out a way to get out of this mess. So, what kind of ideas you got? Bruce, what you got?
Okay, so get this. So, I was in Macedonia with the family, okay? And my wife, we were at that, like, mosque thing where, you know, the person's, like, calling over the whole town, okay? And my wife, she was taking pictures of this little toddler on a bike. And I was like, why are you doing that?
I'm gonna stop you right there. What's the runtime on this story?
Okay, quick. It's really almost done. Almost
okay,
done.
All right, keep going.
She thought it was so cute, that little boy on the little pink plastic bike. So what if one of us dresses up like a toddler, gets on a bike, and we distract people by taking pictures of it, like a paparazzi situation, you know? Like, okay, we're all, oh, look at that cute little toddler. No one's gonna see us throw a brick through the window and go through the doors. No one's gonna see it.
All right, so it's like a juvenile Trojan horse.
Yeah, but with a little toddler, but really an adult.
I'd say there's a lot in there that could be used.
All right, Debbie, what do you have?
Well, I was just thinking that maybe... Oh. Maybe if we were better at getting along, you know? Have you tried negotiating them?
Not really. They shot Logan in the face. That was...
Well, they kind of lost all negotiation rights. But do you have anything else to offer?
I wish I was more prepared today. We had to put down, Max!
You had to put down your child?
No, my dog! My dog! Jimmy's okay, but my dog. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It really is okay.
I think we can do something.
Yeah, we can do something. Debbie, thank you. Thank you, Debbie. You know, there's tissues in the back, I think. Might be toilet paper, but we'll...
You know, you can use both.
Either way, you can fix yourself up if you need to.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'll be back.
Okay. We love you, Debbie. Sorry.
Okay.
Tanya, what kind of ideas you got?
Okay, so we're trying to get through the door.
Thank you. Next. Hey, I got this great idea. So there's this great episode of Cheers that I think could bring everybody together. Okay. And then, but if that doesn't work, we can also, you know, we can watch another episode of Cheers. But okay, if that doesn't work, I don't have anything. I don't have anything.
Okay, well, I like that one the best.
Okay, I have an idea.
What?
Well, what if we break into the building?
The community building.
Yes. Get one of their members, tie him up, put a blindfold on him so he don't know who we are, beat him up, and question him.
Because...
That's a really good idea.
That is a good idea.
That's a pretty good idea.
Great. Yeah.
All right, we'll run with that.
All right. That's it. Let's go get him.
Right on.
It was really beautiful.
Right. Yeah. Right. Maybe I can fit him in that trip. Have you ever seen Cheers?
Wait, no.
It's like, you know,
it's this way.
Hey, it's this way.
Where are we even going?
I swear, it's like herding turtles.
Direction.
All right, let's rock and roll. Assignments. Sim, you're gonna cut the power. Debbie, you're gonna sweet talk the guards. Tanya, you're gonna try not to mess things up.
Roll Tide.
While Chad and I sneak in through the air ducts, and we take somebody. And that is the plan. Let's go. I mean, you think there'd be a door handle or something.
Maybe one of those buttons.
So we can't even get in?
That would appear to be correct.
I knew this would happen.
Well, what do we do now?
Don't cry, Debbie.
I'm sorry. It's my fault.
It's not.
You guys can just go home. Figure something else out. Thank you.
Where you are? You're going to need this, champ.
Why?
Come on, kids, let's get in the van, okay?
This is really crappy. Well, there went that plan.
Chad, what are we going to do?
Well, we've got options.
We got no options.
No, we have options.
What are our options?
Well, for one, have you ever thought about driving a car into this wall?
I don't think that would work, Chad. I think that'd just put us in more trouble.
Well, you're not necessarily wrong there. We could contact the police.
Police are paid by the community. I looked that up.
Oh.
Off camera.
Yeah, that's smart. That's smart. We could grow a tree.
Whoa.
What?
You see that?
Hide in the bushes.
Man, can't believe you got all the right signatures. We're finally doing it.
Operation Build-A-Bear.
What is that again?
Dude, it's the one with the nuke.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering how he got that in Wilmore.
Beats me, man. But hey, we have it.
We got it!
You know what? I'm gonna sell him out. Reverend Balls!
What do you need?
I spoke to the press.
Yeah, and so we just need to...
Funny man Josh.
What?
Hey Chad, look out the window!
Look out the window? What's that?
Yeah, since you wouldn't take any of my good ideas for the dad, you know what I'm gonna do now? You know, I'm gonna sell you out to Reverend Balls. Yeah, you know what? I took all the incriminating evidence on the phone, so now I have it. So I'm just gonna sell you out to the community because you don't want my ideas. That's fine. I'll make my own dad. You know what? I'll do it myself. Bye.
Now you've gotta be kidding me.
Breathe. Wait! Chad, what about the automatic problems?
slow. That's right. Get that out. Get that out. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. Okay.
Chad, you shot him. He's dead.
Yep.
All right. Can we shoot Josh?
I think it only works once.
That would make sense. All right. Well, what are we gonna do about Josh? He's got that recording, man.
Look, I don't know. You think of that one.
The ore.
The ore.
Perfect. Get me alongside him.
All right.
Yes, Reverend. I think I lost him. Wait. Dad! Driving the truck. Oh no!
Yes!
Chad!
Chad!
Jackson!
Chad!
Are you okay?
That was... The truck blew up.
I know, the red truck blew up.
The red truck?
Wait, that's the red truck. No, not that.
The truck that's on fire blew up. And it's not... It doesn't matter.
The
important thing is, I got it.
You got it.
I got it.
It's
ringing.
What's it ringing? Mr. Wilhelmi, I represent the community. You have something we want. Give it back to us, and you can have your friends back.
Well, there they are, Chad. You're probably gonna die down there.
Well, there are worse ways to die.
You're a good friend, Chad. I'm sorry you're stuck with me.
It's an honor.
Likewise. Are you ready?
Well, if we're gonna go down there, we're gonna need some armor for battle.
Well, what did dads wear for armor?
Are these three secure, brother?
Yeah, I got them hooked up in these newfangled and visible handcuffs. They're good to go.
You can't do this. I have to pick up Max from PetSmart in like an hour.
It's okay. The dads are coming and they'll save us and they'll push them all over.
The dads? We'll handle this right now.
Oh, thank God!
Hey guys.
Fathers.
Hey, watch the shirt. Okay. It's Eddie Bauer.
That's true, it is.
The dads! I knew you'd come!
Did we interview her? I don't think. She probably just came in.
I'm Macy. Tanya texted me and told me to be here because she had a game.
Enough show and tell. Do you have the tape?
Yeah, we got it. Okay, let them go.
No. No, you really think after all that you've done, we're just gonna, what, let you go?
Remind me again what it is we're supposed to have done.
Chad, don't do that.
Hold on.
You two selfish idiots represent everything wrong with society. We're talking insubordination. We're talking failure to comply. And just a general lack of holiness.
Do you hear yourself? Insubordination. Out of control. You sound like a Bond villain. Reading off of a teleprompter. And not a good one, mind you. We're talking more error, not Connery. We're all unholy, son. That's how this works. All right? And anyone, man, woman, organization, who claims to be otherwise than that, well, they're just false prophets. Every single one of them. And another thing, Reverend, if that really is your prefix, I think you're incorrectly labeling all of this, right? Because me and Jackson, we don't operate with insubordination. But we believe in that beautiful ideal of freedom. An ideal that your community knows nothing about. So tell me something. How come you come down on us? Three guys making a movie about making a movie. And then you turn around and you kill our friend Logan? Is that justice?
You done?
No, I'm not done. And you know what? You're gonna listen to me. Now you called us selfish. Well, maybe we are at times. At least we never plan to drop an atom bomb on this entire state. Which, by the way, that's not going to happen. Because that recording you're so anxious to get back, it's not in that case. We sent it to the good guys already, and they're raiding your offices right now.
Back the fuck off. Campus caps.
You're done, buddy. So go ahead. Make my day. Pull that trigger, you small, small man. Because the kingdom that I'm gonna enter into, it's glorious. And you won't be there, you reptile.
One problem.
Now, you guys take care of it.
Wait, why do we need violence?
I don't know. I know Sam Malone wouldn't like any violence, so why don't we just get out of here and go watch an episode of Cheers together?
What kind of loser watches Cheers?
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came.
Into the jungle, George.
What?
You really think this is gonna stop me? I have 10 more atom bombs coming your way lanky boy? You have nothing!
Maybe. But we do have a Jedi.
Oh no. Jackson?
Yeah.
Your knee's on my chest.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hey. What? What happened with balls?
Oh, Obi-Wan actually showed up and killed him with a lightsaber. That was really cool.
It was Obi-Wan.
I knew. Yeah, we knew it. Chad, how you feeling, man?
I feel cold, Jack.
That was a really good plan.
That's a stupid plan. Very stupid.
Yeah.
But it worked. It worked.
Chad, come on, man. You're my best friend. Come on.
I do have one more question, though. Off the books. Why do you think Chad did it? Why did he save you?
I don't know. I guess it was logical. He gets shot, I get the box. I have a shot of saving everybody. Not everybody walks away. Didn't have time to talk it over with me. It's our only shot.
See, I don't think that's the case. I think it was because you two were damn good friends. But that's just my opinion on it. I mean, you're serving prison time because of it, but... works out in the end, right?
Why are we here?
Time of the dads is dead. Time of the sons has come.